Today, I had the opportunity to present a keynote speech at the Verizon Technology and Policy Center in Washington, D.C., which is a state-of-the-art technology-rich building. Verizon built this center to engage with local officials and lawmakers on the potential of Verizon's rich suite of technology solutions. The overarching theme here is Future, brought to you by Verizon. This theme or narrative journey is broken into three themes, starting with the internet, restoring wonder to something that is now viewed as common as water. The second theme is called today, making what's knowable known. And the third theme is, this is the future. I was asked to come here today because Sea Pleasant, the world's first authentic small smart city, is recognized as a leader in small smart cities. And so I shared the story of our transformation, how we've used IoTs to address some of our most pressing issues, and how we're working with Verizon and AECOM moving forward to reinvent how we use our streetlights to improve energy efficiency, manage traffic congestion, and improve the safety of our interactions. I was joined today by some very distinguished guests and attendees, including Lonnie Ingram, Vice President of Verizon Smart Communities, Lindsay Parker, the Chief Technology Officer of Washington, D.C., and Sanjay Udani, Vice President of Technology Policy at Verizon, as well as many other city officials, including CTOs and CIOs from all over the nation. Through a series of presentations and workshops today, the topics discussed included 5G, its history, evolution and deployments, the priorities and challenges that should be considered for smart community initiatives, innovative solutions for addressing urban challenges, the challenges with measuring return on investment, digital literacy, and finally, keeping with our citizen-centric approach, we also discussed the importance of building a culture of participation within cities. I'd like to thank our partners at Verizon for once again giving us the opportunity to showcase and promote Sea Pleasant, a smart city of excellence. Signing off from our nation's capital, this is Eugene W. Grant, the Mobile Mayor. Thank you.